So this is just a little demo of an Eventide H3000 using the delay. This has a really cool thing going on. Thanks for watching.